वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक दैट इज मेथड ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन. नाउ यू मस्ट बी थिंकिंग दैट वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन मैनी क्वेश्चंस बेस्ड ऑन द इंटीग्रेशन. नाउ इफ यू थिंक व्हाट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस वी हैव डन इट, जस्ट थिंक इट, वी हैव डन मैनी क्वेश्चंस. ओके, व्हाट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस दैट वर दे? इन द क्वेश्चंस इंटीग्रेंड इज गिवन इन द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म. ओके, रिमेंबर the integrand was given in the standard form and then we were very much able to solve the question. Or I am just changing the words again, we have discussed the integrals of the functions which were readily obtainable by a differentiation. Okay, that was antiderivative. Now second thing, in few questions when we discussed, I told you that we have to delete the denominator. Okay, we are not having any quotient rule here in the integration. We are having a product rule, but a little bit of different type. Now, for example, in a question, if we are having sin x, cos x, and we have to differentiate this, we have to find derivative of this, we just can apply the product rule on it. But here in integration, there is a product rule called integration by parts. But we can't do two same functions in such a manner. Okay, two same functions means the functions of the trigonometric form, the functions of the inverse form, algebraic functions like this. So we are having different methods to solve the questions. Now method of integration. Now for solving such type of questions which are not directly differentiated, and we are going to solve with the first basic methods, so we are having some other methods. We are using some techniques to substitute, techniques to form that questions, to solve that questions. Now number one is integration by substitution. Integration by substitution. This is the first part. Then integration by partial fraction. Integration by parts. Then integration by miscellaneous substitutions. Now we have done the questions which we can solve by making some factors also, by putting some formulas also. We have done, for example, we are having sine cube x, integration of sine cube x. We just directly used the formula, which was the very nice method. So now in such type of questions which we can't solve in that simple methods, some techniques are there to solve it. That is integration by substitution, by partial fraction, by parts, by miscellaneous substitutions. Or after substitution we can go directly with parts first, then by partial. So it depends, but we have to cover all the questions. Okay, so now we are starting with integration by substitution.